During the when the priest wants to bless the people with the blessed sacrament, he covers, he uses a veil to carry the monstrous. Have you noticed that? Have you asked the question why he does that? You know why? Let me tell you the simple reason. The hands of the priest is blessed to bless you. Now, when the priest elevates the Eucharist and covers his hands is not the priest who blesses you at that very instant. The reason why he covers his hands is because his hands should not be seen. At that very instant, it's Christ himself who is blessing you, not the priest. That is why he covers his hands. So the only person who is visible is Christ himself, who is blessing you. So whenever you come before God, when you come before Jesus in the blessed sacrament, do you actually pay attention and follow the instructions? Thank you.